I say it all the time, it is great to be a Miami Hurricane. From medical to Gables to Rasmus, Donna, you've raised the bar across the board on higher education, on healthcare, and on community involvement. Donna, you have created for all of us a rich and strong foundation for us to build upon in the future.
I am so deeply moved by the opportunity to put my name on anything, something I've resisted most of my career, but you couldn't have picked anything that would mean more to me or more to me in the future. Transforming institutions does require a laser focus on excellence, but you can't do it unless you're surrounded by a team of people that includes every part of the university, plus our supporters and donors and trustees that all want to do the same thing, and that is make this place better and stronger and more beautiful than it was when I was given the opportunity to lead it in 2001. I know that I'm taking off for a year or so to do another easy job. But it actually will be harder because all of you are not with me. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you for the extraordinary opportunity to have my name on a transformational building. But more than anything else, thank you for the opportunity to lead an institution that wanted to get better and that had people and a community that believed that you could be the very best. Thank you.
Well, hello.